I could act. Then it hit me. If I was the bad boy, then I was going to be the baddest boy of them all. I was destined to be a super.
Is it back?
And we were destined to be rivals. Die cast. And so began an enduring, epic, lifelong career. And I loved it. Our bad flicks come for an hour. He would win some. I could almost win others. He took the name Metro Man. Defender of Metrosity. I decided to get something a little more humble. Megamind. Incredibly handsome criminal genius and master of all villainy.
Read on your own time. Open up.
Sparkles, don't open.
Hey.
Can you sit up a little bit for me?
Good morning, Warden.
Great news. I'm a changed man, and I'm ready to re-enter society as a solid citizen.
You're a villain, and you'll always be a villain. You'll never change, as you'll never be.
You're fine.
You got a present in the mail.
Is it a puppy?
From Metro Man.
No, right
to count every second of your 85 life sentences. That's funny. Never thought Metro Man was a gloating type. Oh, but he does have nice taste. I think I'll keep it.
Any chance you can get it? I don't want to be
Metro Man. Oh! Looks like you're gonna miss it. By several thousand years.
So am I?
Happy Metro Man Day, Metro City. It's a beautiful day in a beautiful downtown where we're here to honor a beautiful man, Metro Man. His heart is an ocean that's inside a bigger ocean. For years he's been watching us with his supervision, saving us with his super strength, and caring for us. Now it's our turn to give something back.
You.
This is Roxanne Ritchie reporting live from the dedication of the
Look at
wow, okay.
There's
nothing they can read on here that's
crazy.
What I was trying to say was, I can't believe that in our modern society, they've let...
What number are you? Is it number 25?
Yeah. I'm number 11.
On Metro Man Day speech.
Yeah, I know that because I can see it. He's 11.
Wait, DJ.
Okay, baby. Close your eyes gently. As soon as your eyeshadow's on, I'm going to dry it on you, so don't open. Okay, don't open.
Love. We're not in love.
Man.
Thank you.